Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Michelle, and today I have a little clothing haul for you guys. I have all the clothes in this bag. It's quite full, and I have a few pieces that I wanted to share with you guys. So the pieces that I'm gonna be showing you are from Yes Style and one piece from PacSun. I wasn't planning to put PacSun in this video, but I just got the package and I figured I'll just throw it in here as well. And this was actually my first time shopping at Yes Style. I just got the pieces in a couple days ago. But yeah, I had a gift card for Yes Style, so I used it. And I'm quite surprised with the pieces that I got, and I can't wait to show you guys. So let's just hop right into it. So the first thing that I wanted to show you guys is what I'm wearing right now, and it's this pullover sweatshirt. Here's what it looks like. I just love the baggy fit of it, but it has a super soft material. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it's this almost felt-like material. It's so soft on the outside and on the inside. It's not scratchy at all. And I also like this little sun embroidery detail at the front. Although it does look a little bit weird, he kind of looks like he has a mustache, but I still like the whole vibe of it. It's just comfy vibes all around. It's still on the colder side here in SF, so this has been perfect. I got this mainly because I wanted something long sleeve that was like nice and baggy that I could wear at home while I'm working. I'm just wearing it with some black leggings right now, but you could wear this with jeans if you're going out. This would even be cute if you like tucked the end into the band of your bra and turned it more into like a crop top. Let me see if I can do that. There we go! So easy. You don't need to worry about tucking it into your bottoms. It's a lot more functional that way. I didn't do a very good job of tucking the back, but you get the idea. So here's the next piece that I wanted to show you. It's a ribbed tank top in this like khaki color. And I was surprised by this. I was surprised by all of the tops that I got actually, because I expected them to be really thin materials, but it's actually quite thick. Feels really strong and sturdy. I like the ribbed material. So let's try this on. Here's what the top looks like on. I actually wore this already. There's some like stains on it. I need to clean it, but I really like the fit of it. I like the high neck. And here's what the back looks like. It's just like your typical racer back style. But yeah, I feel like this is just a staple piece to have in your closet. You could wear this with dress pants and a blazer and have a business casual look. Or it can be super casual with just like jeans or shorts or something and throw on like a little cardigan. So the next top is kind of similar. It's this ribbed lavender side ruched tank top. And again, the ribbed material is pretty thick and feels pretty good quality, so that's always nice. I'm not sure which side is the front or the back. There's not really a tag, but I guess it doesn't really matter. But let's try this on. Okay, so here's what the top looks like. Here is what the back looks like. I love the light purple lilac color. It's like my favorite color. And I also just wanted a top that looked really simple but had a little detail, and this little detail was perfect for me. I love the little ruching on the side, and you can adjust it as well. Like you can make it longer or you can make it super short too. I like to keep it at like a middle ground and just tie it in a bow. Just like that. This one is definitely more casual, I feel like. And I feel like this is how I would style it, with like black jeans, maybe like a black jacket or something, and then have the purple as like a nice pop of color. I think this came in a bunch of different colors as well, like in a blue, gray, maybe like a white and black or something. And I know the weather is gonna be warming up soon for summer, so this is gonna be perfect for those summer days. And then moving on to the next piece, I got this gray ribbed tank top. I got a lot of tank tops that are ribbed, but in various colors, because I just wanted to stock up on this style. I really like this top style. I think it just looks good on me and I feel good wearing them. So I got this in a gray color and it has three buttons at the front. So let's try this one on. Okay, so here's what it looks like. Here's what the back looks like. I got this one purely to wear at home when I'm just lounging at home and I want to be comfy. And I also got this because it's very similar to this top. This is my favorite at home just lounging top. It's from Brandy Melville, and it's this blue and white striped tank top, and I just love the fit. It's so comfy and I wear it all the time, so I wanted to get something similar, so that's why I got this one. This one is definitely a thicker material than the Brandy Melville one, so I like that, but not as thick as the purple one that we just saw. It's a little more loose and softer that way, and if I'm just gonna be wearing it at home, then that's totally fine. One thing that I did notice though is that the armholes are like kind of small and they definitely ride up into my armpits. Like, it's not cut as low as I was expecting, so I don't know if I happen to like sweat while I'm in this, like I don't know if I'm like cleaning or something and I'm like sweating, then I'm definitely gonna have some like sweat stains there that you'll be able to see. Glamorous, I know, but I don't think that'll be a huge issue, so it's fine. I think this came in other colors as well. I'll have everything linked in the description box, so check that out if you're interested. But yeah, just another cute tank top. But the next two are these lacy bralettes, and I don't know, I think for this haul I really was focusing on like basics and I wanted to get more bralettes, and especially bralettes with padding in them. So these are the first two. I just really liked the style of these. They're pretty dainty and minimal, and I like the lace detail. I got this package about a week ago, but I've already been wearing them and I love them so much. I feel like the quality is really good too. Like, I had bralettes like this, I want to say like 6 years ago, and it looked exactly like this with this same lace detail, this like scallop trim, triangle front, double strap. It was my favorite and I wore it all the time, but I wished that it had padding. So when I saw this one with padding, I was like, oh my god, that's my dream bralette. And I really like the padding too. It is removable, like it's a nice soft material. It's like all sewn on the side so it doesn't like fray or anything, but so far I've been loving it. So of course I got it in this white color, and I got it in a black as well. I feel like with basics like this, I always get them in two colors, white and black, just so you can match it with your outfits better. It's also cute if you wear it under tops that have like a low cut or something, because then the little lace will peek through, and I think that's really cute. But yeah, I'm really happy with these. I don't feel scratchy when I wear them either. It's super comfy, like you can't even feel that you're wearing it. These honestly have been replacing like regular bras for me. And then the next two items are kind of similar. They are these black and white ribbed bandeau tops. These kind of look like sports bras, but I really liked that they had the clasp in the back so that you don't need to pull them over your head. And I really like that because especially when it's hot, I don't like having to struggle to like take things off like that. Having the clasp in the back just makes it so much easier to put on and take off. I usually just do at-home workouts like Blogilates or Mad Fit or something, so I think these are perfect for that. These are also padded. They don't have a insertable padding, it's just cushioned. But it is kind of weird because there's this like hand pattern, but I just try to ignore that. Anyway, I also got it in white and black. Gotta have both. And it is super comfy as well. It doesn't feel scratchy or itchy when I'm wearing them. This one was kind of weird. I think the sizing started at a medium, but you just have to read the like sizing guide that they have on the product page. Those are pretty helpful and pretty accurate. And also read the reviews to see how it fit on other people. That's what I did. So yeah, I got them in a medium, but it fits like a small. And yeah, just another good basic to have in your closet. So this next item is a pair of pants, and I was just really looking for a brown pair of pants because I don't have anything in brown. I wanted something casual, something comfy, and I think I found them. They're super high rise and I really like them, so let's see what it looks like on. Okay, so here's what the pants look like on. They hit right at my ankles, which is the perfect length for me. I'm 5'1" by the way, and usually pants are like way too long for me, but these fit perfectly, and I love that it's super high waisted. It's way above my belly button. I have a long torso, so it's sometimes hard for me to find super high-waisted pants that go above my belly button, but these are perfect and they fit my waist really nicely. It's nice and snug, and I also like that it has two pockets. The only thing is I feel like I can only put light things in the pockets. If I put my phone in here, it's gonna like sag, like you can see. Love the color, and they're super comfy. They don't feel itchy on my legs either. These would be cute to wear like to the beach during sunset or something if it's a little bit on the cooler side. I definitely checked the measurements and read the reviews for this item, and I think it was perfect. I think I got it in a small. I think most of the items are small or whatever the smallest size is. But yeah, check the sizing guide and the reviews. That's my biggest tip. So that's it it for all of my YesStyle pieces. I'm actually super happy with everything that I got at YesStyle, especially since it was my first time buying from there. So very happy. I don't think I'm gonna return anything. So very happy about that. And the last item is from PacSun, like I mentioned, and I just got this pair of high-waisted straight leg jeans, and I had a PacSun gift card too. And I feel like PacSun jeans are usually really good. So I bought this online. It shipped really quickly too. The YesStyle shipping did take a little bit of time. I wanna say like maybe 3 weeks to ship, but PacSun, this came in, I wanna say like 3 or 4 days. So let's try them on. Okay, so here are the pants. I'm so happy about these. These are pretty much perfect, except that instead of a zipper, there are 5 buttons. I should have read the description closer. That's gonna be a struggle to do all the buttons every time. I got these in a size 23, and I believe they're still on the website, but I love the fit of these. My body type is kind of weird because like my hips are really wide, but my waist is a lot smaller, so it's hard to find jeans that fit me because either they're too tight on my hips or too loose on the waist. But these hug my waist really well. It's not too loose and my hips aren't suffocating, my thighs aren't suffocating, and I really like the straight leg fit. There's no distressing on them either. I just wanted a pair of clean jeans. The denim isn't stiff either, like I can move around really nicely in these. It's pretty soft as well, and it goes above my belly button too, which is great. I think this is like a 12 inch rise, which is pretty long, but again, I feel like I have a long torso, so I need like super high-waisted jeans. But yeah, I am so happy about these. Again, I will have everything that I mentioned in today's video linked in the description box. This video wasn't sponsored, by the way. I bought everything with my own money and with some gift cards. So to those of you who gave me those gift cards, thank you so much. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this video was enjoyable. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Turn on my bell notifications so you know when I post, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!